It's Mark Wiens here. I am in Chiang Rai, Thailand, and I am sitting down at a restaurant called Lab Sanam Keela. And this is a really famous local restaurant. We've just ordered a bunch of different dishes and it looks like outrageously good, including a few different dishes that I've never had before. So I am incredibly thrilled to eat lunch here. I was gonna start with one of these other dishes, but the fish just came out and it's a plat thap kim thod gratiam, which is a fried, kind of like a, it's like a tilapia deep fried, and then this is the most ridiculous amount of garlic I think I have ever seen on any dish, ever. I think there might be more garlic than fish. It's just absolutely stacked. It's like a pyramid of garlic. I promise there is a fish below there. It looks like some of the pieces of fish have been deboned. Oh, garlic is just falling like a waterfall. Okay, I'm gonna take this piece of fish along with a heap of garlic. Oh, that's a beauty. Oh, even that sauce looks amazing. Whoa. Oh, I just caught some garlic in my lap. Okay, and yes, garlic. Oh man, it's fried to such a nice crisp. Mmm, it's so crispy. The garlic is equally as crispy. And then that sauce is amazing. I think I could actually be happy with just the fried garlic and the sauce. But with fish, it's even better. Those are like fresh garlic chips. This has to be one of the most crispy things I've ever eaten in my life. Okay, next up, this is something called yang ruam, which just means like grilled mixed. But this is pork, and it definitely is a mixture. There's some intestines there. There is some pork pieces, liver. It almost looks like pork jerky, like half dried and then roasted. I'm just gonna grab a piece and then dip it into the, oh, and a little piece of cabbage is hanging from this. From this one, and I'm gonna dip him into the chili sauce. Ho, ho, ho. That meat is so smoky. It really tastes like jerky, but definitely not as jerky texture as jerky. But it has all that smoky, like almost like crunchy on the edges. Flavor to it. I'm gonna go for a piece of intestines. That sauce is very good too. That's like sausage. It's a little bit chewy, but again, it's very smoky flavored. Wonderful. And then this one is thum sap, which is a boiled soup, and I think it comes with mostly beef.
No.
Oh, no, this one is pork, actually. This is pork, and then you see the dry chilies and green chilies. There's some tomatoes in here. There's cilantro in there. There's onions. That's exactly how I love soup. It's sour and it's spicy. And you can just taste all those herbs. The green chilies give it a kind of a sour, spicy flavor. Oh, that's absolutely brilliant. Okay, and then the final dish that I ordered, which is something I've never had before, is called jin nung. And I don't know exactly what it is, but I guess it's steamed, some kind of steamed beef. It's served with namprik kha, which is like a kind of a chili sauce dip or garnish made with galangal. Oh, that smells like lemongrass and galangal. It smells spicy. I can smell kaffir lime leaves in here. It smells almost like a Thai curry paste, but kind of dried out and chunky. So I'm not even sure the correct method of eating this, but I think you take a piece of the beef and then I'm just gonna dip it with some of the namprik like that. So that might be too much. Okay, that looks good. And served with some really fresh and marvelous looking cilantro. So I think you're supposed to chase that. So I think I'm gonna just take this bite and chase it with the cilantro and see how it goes. That is unlike a Thai dish I've ever had before. It tastes almost like a Sunday roast, but then with curry paste, namprik on the side, and then chased by the fresh cilantro coriander. That gives it a really wonderful, fresh touch at the end. That's very good. The beef is nice and tender, and then it has some of that kind of gelatinous, but it's not fat, it's more like a tendon or something in it. You get some bite of the meat, and then you get a little like chewy grizzle, but it's not too chewy. The beef itself is very plain. I think it's just steamed or boiled completely plain. So all the flavor is in that sauce. A new way to eat Sunday roast right there. To wrap everything up, a little basket of sticky rice. I'm gonna just dip it into the... That always hits the spot. It's like I'm picking fresh vegetables from the garden. That one has a thorn in it. I'm trying to balance out all that meat by taking a fill of herbs as well. Oh, that almost tastes like spinach. That was a spectacular meat feast. I'm stuffed right now. I feel like I need to go back to the hotel and take a nap for a couple of hours. But wow, that was just a delicious feast. Gotta love that epic fish with the mountain of fried garlic on top. And also I really like that that beef, because it was really like a Sunday roast beef, but Thai style. But really everything here was amazing. The atmosphere is great. Since we sat down, the restaurant has just seriously picked up. There's like many people eating now. If you ever visit Chiang Rai, this is a restaurant you cannot miss. You have to come here for sure. A dish called jin.
Jin.
Jin. Jin.
Jin. Jin.
Dong. Jin nung.
Okay, say it.
Oh, I think I just had a. That was a meat burp. That was a meat burp for sure. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you very much for watching. Please remember to give it a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and if you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate it if you would share it with a friend of yours who also loves food and traveling. That would be really helpful. So thank you very much for sharing, and I hope you have a great lunch wherever you are. And yeah, again, thanks for watching.